So, in relationship to the question of archiving, what happens is, as an artist, you make artworks, maybe you sell them, maybe you store them, but even if you sell them, they're still yours, they're still part of your archive. And it's really important to keep your archive, because that, in effect, is your career.